Ready, Rocket?
Yes, sir. By the way, nice paint job on the little guy.
Yeah. I think we're about to earn ourselves a vacation. Are you in?
I always wanted to swim with dolphins. No, stingrays. Stingrays would be cool.
Oh, no, no, fuck that, dude. Those fuckers killed the crocodile hunter. You can't trust them. Veto.
That's your one veto. Dolphins it is.
Oh, come on, Marcus. You can't trust them either.
Really? Why not?
I saw this documentary once, okay? Theme park sets up overnight dolphin camps because people kept getting murdered. Sure enough, they end up with a grade A dolphin snuff video in the morning.
That sounds more like orcas.
No, no, no. No, dolphins, dude. Flippers, fins, blowholes, you know.
How's it coming along, guys?
So far, we've vetoed stingrays and orcas. But dolphins are still on the table.
Oh, no, they're not.
Good call on the stingrays. Those killed the crocodile hunter.
Yo, I'm so confused right now. What are we talking about?
We're coordinating the angle adjustments needed to transmit data through microwave dishes.
You need any help?
We're good.
Out here. I'm allergic to tight spaces and shitty uniforms.
One second. And beautiful. pal?
Commencing restart in 3, 2, 1.
We're in.
Nice. Now you just gotta climb to the top of the tower and align the dish with WKZ.
Say what now?
He's making a joke. The elevator's already on its way down.
Thanks, Josh. I'm guessing you jumped out of planes before, right?
Man, I've crashed a plane.
Have you been mountain climbing?
Of course.
Running with the bulls?
Oh, fuck no.
There it is. What is it with you and animals?
Man, fuck animals. We are at war with all of them. They're all evolving to replace us on the food chain, you know. The less they know about us, the better.
Wait, even puppies?
Man, especially goddamn puppies. They've infiltrated our society, you know. They're learning what we are.
Shit. Yo, we getting you a puppy.
Hey, don't make me the guy that kicks a puppy, Marcus. I don't want to be that guy.
Thank you. Should be good to go.
I'll just add the finishing touches and... there.
Looks good. Josh and I are on our way.
Oh, bring beer.
Hey, nice view.
Yeah, I noticed.
Fly like foot.
And now to watch that sweet, sweet burn.
Sure you configured it properly?
Dude, I don't question you about crypto shit, do I?
Guys, shut up. I'm in.
Here with the CEO of Home, who I'm told has...
Always got a surprise for them, all right.
I brought our newest device with me, and I'm happy to announce the launch of Home 2.0.
Hell yeah!
Just a simple push of a button.
That's the DedSec logo. Oh, I'm sorry. Would you care to comment on that?
Nice!
Turn it off! We're done.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Home thought they could fool you. They sold you a system to monitor your homes, promising privacy, security, and convenience. Home is selling your habits. In fact, you pay a monthly subscription fee for the privilege of being sold to the highest bidder. It's time to wake up. Reclaim the value inherent to who you are. If you don't control that information, someone else will. You can pray our corporations treat you favorably, or you can take matters into your own hands. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
That was humiliating!
Steven. You took a bad beat, buddy. It happens.
Listen to me, you smart son of a bitch! You promised!
Not your smartest move, Steven. You've had some monumental fuck-ups recently. Sit down. Dude, I gave you the means to, you know, be proactive with all that data. And you screwed the pooch on fucking television, dude. Somebody's probably doing an auto-tune of your interview right now. Don't go near DedSec. They're my responsibility. All you need to do is figure out an apology to my lawyers for laying your hands on me. You gonna be okay? You gonna be okay? Say yes. There you go. I'm gonna get you a glass of water.
Marcus, one of our followers swiped an email from a home suit. Juicy shit, my friend.